wrath. Your skills and arms, adventurer, are wayward. Youths could learn much from a man like you. Yes. We freaking did it. And now we're gonna warp. Let's warp. Tubby, my stuff's messed up now. Okay, it's fine. Got some seals. Yay! Did a wish. Don't worry. We'll get him. We'll get them all. That name, you're my hero. Someone saw me and realized my name. You already know that. Wait. What is the novice network? Hang on. It's not. Oh. This. Be sure to take full advantage. I can join the network. You've currently 20 mentors, 34 new. So I. Novice network. Wow. So this is the network. Hang on a sec, he's asking me. Oh my god. I walked right into a cutscene. Planted the knowledge. I can't do anything. Dull sire. Oh, good. Come on. Oh, yeah, I won that card. What a joy. Well, I'm going into a new free company. There's nothing really going on in this one. How's another thing? Are you attending to business in time? I knew of right. Row. Where are we? Oh yeah, we're back on square one, aren't we? No, we're on Terra Farm. We're on something. Trail once more. They hurt and okay, recommended gear is fine. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Where are we going again? Where are we going? Oh! Back here. Oh, it's you! Hello! Well, let me get out of all this. Fucking one is investigating Sinister One! Then heed well! Honest, the free company that I was part of, it doesn't do much. And the worst part was, I constantly kept seeing Google, like everybody was just saying Google this, Google that. It's like sometimes Google doesn't even have the answer. Have I been at that place? Oh yes, I have. Okay. Whee! I'm just the type, like, we ask questions because it's faster to get an answer from a person than a computer. Because we have to, Because half the time, we don't even know what we're looking for online when we look up things. Like, I literally... Like, when my, my PlayStation Network got hacked, I spent 4 hours on Google looking for how to fix it and stuff. Ways that I can contact, Sony and stuff. 4 hours! It would've took 3 minutes. It would've probably took 10 seconds if I had someone to ask. Like, literally ask the question, what do I do? To the point where it's like this one person can just give you a number or tell you a site, an actual site to go to. Because, honestly, Sony feels like it just gives you a bunch of runarounds. You have to dig deep into their site to find whatever you're looking for. Like, you have to dig deep into their stuff to find whatever you're looking for. Which is sad. So is this, apparently, because I don't know what's going on here. Are you up or down? This is the place. Oh, the door opens. My fault. Pitney. What is going on here? Yeah, and that was the thing too. When my account got hacked, it was the scariest thing in my life. It's scary, especially when you're dealing with a company that apparently has the whole 9-to-5 stuff, like, issue. Their help is not 24 hours, like 24/7. No. You literally have to wait for a certain amount of time, like I think it was what? And to wait until literally 9 in the morning to get in contact with them after finding out. And the worst part is, it happened late at the night before, like last night of when I had to get in contact. So between that gap of time, like, anything could happen to your, like, the hacker could have done anything to my account. Stuff that probably would have took longer to get, like, fixed and stuff, which is terrifying. While you're sitting here waiting until 9 a.m. in the morning just to get in contact with them. The problem, hackers don't sleep, and that's the thing Sony needs to realize too. It's like, you know, evil doesn't sleep. Okay, you need to be ready at all times to combat hackers and hacked accounts and other things. You want it where it's. Might, wait, what? I'm gonna do what? Dude. There's the other house. Okay, well, that was it for that one. Okay, ZZ. ZZ is so... Ew. Well, he said it was all eyes and jagged teeth, so... And aren't ZZ's, birds? Not what we were thinking of. Which means it was an enemy that's a giant eye, it's this, okay? It's this. This is what it was. Should have talked about its giant wings. The battle! Oh, I gotta... Where are you? See? This is a... That's not all eye and jagged teeth. Their eyes are tiny as anything. Give me Doom. Give me another one. Oh, whoops! I had a bomb. Okay, it's gonna blow up. What? Is this the company? What's that? Wow. This is a lot of people. Jeez, look at his stats. Okay, his company is FOD. They got a lot of people in it, though. What in the... Oh, I need one more. This isn't the one. Home of the Lost Souls, the Soul Society has guarded. Yeah. I made a deal with the other guy. I just have to explain that I thought it was someone I knew sending me a invite, and apparently everything's getting mixed up. Which is it. Whee! I guess we're gonna wrap. There it is, that's the one. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Are you kidding me? I just joined the Food Network. That's the free company. That's the Food Network. I can live with this. I can live with this, considering. Nowhere near to rate. Seen to this is it. Nothing, truth be told, even if it... Yeah, I think it would be a good idea to strike that room or I have a reality. Oh, it's a double, okay. There's something else I heard about the deaths. It all appears the victims. Oh, this is good. The free company apparently runs coils. That was my biggest, like, when the time comes for me to do coils, I want to be able to do all of it at once. Non-stop. And I wouldn't care if it's unsynced either. Because, like I said, it's just, okay, I can get this other one, can I? This one. Okay, what is it? Stefan bracelet? I need that bracelet in my life. Oh, wait. I need that bracelet in my life. The winged eyeball. I cannot say what it is going to say. It just took place precisely. A giant eyeball! Okay. Okay, let's see this kind of company. Oh! Oh, it's none of that. I'm an intern.
Else
it. Thank you to cheap. Oh, okay. Wow, so I ran into someone that's second in command, I think. Yep. He's a second in. I ran literally across second in command of this of the Food Network. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be playing more if this free company does work. Wait a sec, what the heck is up with this place? What is going on? Oh! Okay, I just lost my health. Oh, great. Can I get some pillage? Huh, I can get more. I want to be able to heal myself, thankful. Thank you. So now I got heals. And he's got an attack, so. I'm serving! right? And oh my god! No! We're both electrocuted. Play gold. There we go. Gather up. Let's see. How do I go back? We're almost there, to be honest. Why, these are just your garden variety. Wait. Well, life moves on. You saw a winged eyeball. I can even show you the winged eyeball. Wait, what? What did I just get? This, right? 2, 3. Oh! Oh god! It's like right up in my face. It's like, look at it! Look at it! Look at it! Look at it! It's like, whoa, that is a big eye. That's nothing compared to what I have. I take. Oh no! Oh yeah, now they know that there's multiple of them. So they're like, we're out. We're just civilians. We don't really do anything, you know. Just got thrown under the bus. That's what happened here. What was that? Alright, we got power of deduction. Okay, we're going back. We need to figure this out. And we're getting levels on. Getting some. Fighting. Yeah, I forgot that's not how. This is how much I like. Do it though. The what I was thinking about, like a 24-hour session of nothing but me stuck in the golden saucer. The only way out is to play games. just play mini games or triad. Work with the chocobo, I guess. But I'd have to prepare for it. That's the thing. Just to see where I'd like to stand.
whip it all.
That freaking bear needs to get up out of here. No, this bear needs to go. Get up! Get up! I think what I'll do is because we started Persona, I'm going to try to, alternate between Digimon and Persona. Which means, like, today we'll play Digimon, and tomorrow we'll do Persona. Just until Persona is complete, and then it'll just be full-blown Digimon until I platinum it. Because I'm going to platinum. I did Cyber Story. So. You. Who are you? Oh. Oh God. That nightmare fuel right there. I found your eyeball. Okay. Found your eyeball. Okay. Is there all this issue? Take this. Gods, be good, not again. No matter how many bodies I see, I cannot seem to.
30.
Oh, okay. Yep, I am 30. Okay. I wanted to know what level I was because I need to go to Gdondio. 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 Well, it's a good thing that, honestly, it's a good thing that Digimon came, the game came early, like before, like 7 days before, because that means I can actually sit down and not worry and play it without spoilers, really, being like hung all over the place, because I've been hearing spoilers about freaking Resident Evil 7 and I'm getting annoyed by it already. Like, everybody's talking about, like, how long it takes to play through the game and stuff, and it's like, I don't want to know that. It ruins the experience. Because that would force me to, like, look at a clock every... It makes me feel like I should put a timer on to freaking determine that and such. Good need to be named, Hirata. Lovely. You know what I'm interested in the most, right? Like, when the time comes, I would love to sit down and do Palace of the Dead somehow. I'd love to take a group of people that actually know it and walk me through, like, the few floors of it, and then leave me to myself so I can do the rest. If that's how it works, I mean, unless you need a... Well, you actually do need a party for it, apparently, so... But yeah. Just gonna fetch my equipment! We're actually about to do another dungeon. To be honest, after this mission, like after this quest line, and that's not all. No way. Thank you. Christmas is not. Oh, wow. What level do you... Oh, wow. That's some crazy information right there. How is it that you... I was one summit. Another grim tale, okay. Seek entry into the man's central shroud. Central shroud, central shroud, central shroud. Central shroud. Central shroud. Already doing another dungeon, it seems. Get up there. Get up. There we go. Get up. This one is actually kind of creepy to do. I'll admit it. How do I get there? Where am I going? Excuse me. Oh, do I have to go up this? action coming. No, that's just not the rock. I gotta go. There? No. No, that's... No. Where do I go? How do I... Oh, okay. Wasting my time, eh? Okay. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. 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 That was just wow. That was the best thing ever. Excuse me. Okay, we made it. There it is. So as usual, cut the footage to the duty pops. Then we do it. So, one moment.